Hi everyone. Welcome to Dead Baby Let's Plays Breath of the Wild. I've played this game a number of times. And it doesn't get it old. I love how you can just, you know, explore and there's so many different ways to approach the game. So I like to try and do different things each time. So I get here's where Link is just coming alive after being asleep for 100 years. And the graphics on this thing is amazing. I can't wait for part 2 to come out. They keep delaying the release of it. I'm not sure if they ever talk about how he ended up there. Who put him to sleep, or did he do it himself, or what? Alright, I gotta go over here, take a look at this. Looks like a cell phone to me. Oh, it looks like a switch. Sheikah Slate, mysterious tablet with a glowing center. You've never seen this device before yet. There's something familiar about it. I know normally I play with my kids, Benny and Lexi, but this is a single player game, so obviously we can't all play together. So now I think there's some clothes in here, so I don't want to be naked. Alright, got a shirt, I already know how to do that. We got some pants. Or some old Goodwill Salvation Army trousers. Alright. Because I don't think I can destroy these. I don't have any weapons. Alright. I don't think there was anything in those boxes anyway. I think I came back later on, after I had weapons and broke them, and there was nothing in them. I should put my clothes on. Some sunglasses. Don't tell me what to do. I think I'm gonna get dressed first. Some pants on. Shirt. Alright, that's a little bit better. Alright, let's get ready for that opening credit. I hate having a little stamina. we go. I love the sound effects too. I could hear birds on the left side of my speakers, and if I turn around, I hear them on the other side, and just, it really makes you feel like you're there. The old man. Wait up, old man. Well, I'll come see you in a second. First, I want to get some sticks, some branches, some food. The first time I did this, it was not confusing, just a little difficult at times. But once you beat the game and you come through it again, you remember all the things you should have done the first time. And I'm not saying I'm a perfect whiz, you know, at this game, but I remember a lot of stuff from the previous times I've played this. Got a lot of mushrooms, some shrooms here, and some sticks that barely last like a few hits, and then that's it. Can't climb a whole lot of places yet. I mean, I probably could make that, and I see the whatchamacallit, I forget their names. Moblins or whatever they are, but I gotta go meet the old man. Yep, there he is, still walking over there. Man, he walks slow. I walk slow too when I run out of stamina. Hey, I just heard some bird, like, it sounded on my speakers like he flew from one side to the other. Alright, let's see what's over here. More shrooms. Get off of that, I don't want that. Another tree branch. Can make me some mushroom soup. Let's see, I can push this down. Not sure if there's anybody there to do anything to, but... Oh yeah, maybe it'll get these guys. Oh no, I thought there was somebody there. Maybe not. Alright, let's go talk to the old man. Oh wait, I gotta get some apples first. Oh, and he's got an axe over there too. What? What? Busy. What? Yeah. Don't tell me what to do. Alright. I'm trying to get apples. Then I'm gonna get this axe. And I'm gonna talk to the old grandpa. I think there's maybe something under this rock. Maybe not. Some more apples. I know there's one of those little bad guys here somewhere, I thought. Oh, here's some acorns. I like it when if you kill the little squirrels, it leaves an acorn. I think that's where it wants me to go over there for the Sheikah Slate, whatever told me to go over there. But first I'm going to talk to the old man. Man, I need some stamina. I get used to having, you can get up to 3 of the circle stamina rings, and I get used to it, and I forget that I right now only got 1. Alright. What's up, old man? Well, another stranger. It's unusual to see another soul in these parts. Who are you anyway? Me, I'll spare you my life story. Just an old fool who's lived here alone for quite some time now. What brings you here? Where? And then I ask, where are we? Answering a question with a question. That's fair enough. I cannot imagine our meeting to be a coincidence. I shall tell you. This is the Great Plateau, according to legend. This is the birthplace of the entire kingdom of Hyrule. What? Temple there was a site of many sacred ceremonies long ago. The decline of the kingdom 100 years ago, it has sat abandoned. Another forgotten entity, a mere ghost of its former self. I shall be here for some time. Let me know if I can be of any service. Yeah, you can give me the... Whatchamacallit, the... my glider. I think there was a sword up here. Yes, I will take that, a rusty broadsword. I don't have any bombs yet, but once I do, I can break that. Alright, I guess I will follow that glowing dot you see on the right corner, bottom right corner of my screen. Hey, a fish. Get over here, you. Need some fish. Yeah. Climb up a little bit. Don't want to jump. I don't want to use all my stamina. Wait a minute. Alright, now we'll jump. Alright. Let's go see what's over there. Wait. I think there might be some bad guy there. Let's see. We'll use, I guess, the branches first, I guess. Any treasure in here? Oh, we got somebody over here. Let's see if I can sneak over there. Uh-oh. Are you gonna take a little nap? You sleepy? Now, where are you going? Where do you think you're going? You're gonna smell that and eat it? You freak. Thanks, I'll take that and then I'll beat you with it. Yeah, just hang out right there. Bokoblin, that's who they were. Severed horn. A creature often encountered on the plains of Hyrule. It's not edible, but it can be tossed into a stew with some critters to make an elixir. Alright, let's go where he's calling. Where I need to go to. Ooh, another apple. Oh, and I think there's a Hyrule herb, yep. Healthy herb grows abundantly in the plains of Hyrule. Cook it before eating to increase the number of hearts it restores. Give me that apple. Alright. I think there's somebody down here, yep. Let's sneak up on them. I don't have any arrows yet. I don't have any bombs either, but maybe I could knock that rock down on the things of TNT. And get those guys. Were those blue blobby guys? Yep, there they are, blue blobs. I don't like those guys. Well, they're not bad, it's just they're kind of annoying. Alright, oh, and there's a hideout over there. Alright, let's knock down this. Where's the TNT? I hope it hits it. Boom! Yeah, look at that. Get their meat. Seared steak. Uh-huh, thanks a lot. Take that. And what's in here? Oh, come on. You know what I'll do? Put you in the fire. Whatever's in there, maybe it'll cook it. Maybe a baked apple or something would be good. Nothing, huh? Alright. That's alright. I don't have any bombs or arrows or nothing. Well, guess I could just go up there and when he's not looking. You're gonna turn around or what? Do I just go and get these guys? Yeah. Announce to everybody that I'm here. Alright, got a bow, but no. Oh, there are the arrows over here. Alright, now I gotta get out of here. Alright, let's see. Where are you? Come here, you. Boom! Boom. Boom. Who's next? Is that it? They all went inside, the rest of them? They know what's up. Alright, I'm gonna get rid of one of these sticks. Well, actually, this one's about to break. So let me see. Well, maybe it had a few more hits. There we go. Now we'll get that. See if I can sneak over here. I can hit him with the arrow. Uh-oh, he's got a... Uh-oh. Time to recharge. Got some nuts. Apple. Yeah, cool. Alright, let's get out the sword. We'll take care of this guy. He's a little bit stronger than the other ones. Get over here. Where are you going? Oh, you want to hit me? You want to hit me? Yeah, I could play that game too. Uh-oh. Out of arrows. Let me see if I can pick one up here. He's shooting arrows at me. Where are they? There's one. Come on, shoot another one. Oh, I know what I'm gonna do to this guy. As soon as he shoots another one at me. Oh, come on. Too scared to come out. You not gonna shoot one? One that I can pick up? He's a bad aim. Alright, I guess he's not gonna do it. Not one that I can use anyway. Hey, wait, here's one. Alright, so you do that. And I'll do this. Bye bye. Give me my treasure. See what we got here. Take that bow. Awesome. Fire arrows. Anything else good here? Ooh, a nice vocal club. Shield, thank you. Got my shield. Alright, so I still gotta go over here. I think the old man will be there. Alright, let's head this way. You know, leave me some comments of, you know, as you're watching what I'm doing, maybe some things that I missed, some tricks or tips or, you know, just things that are hidden in the game that maybe I just don't know about. I'd love to, you know, I always like learning more. Hello. My sword broke already? Come on, man. I know it was rusty, but... Alright, so... I guess let's use the stick. If you get a headshot, you get double the damage. And I missed him here. Here, come on, come hit me. Oh, yeah, here you go. Thank you. I'll take that sword and that shield. Ah, traveler sword, a little bit stronger. Alright, so he was guarding this place. I don't know why they have that little guy guarding this place, but you can see it already looks like the top of the tower. And it's, you know, kind of covered in rock. Hope I don't get hit by a rock. That Sheikah technology, wow. Pretty amazing for, what was it? 10,000 years? Or however long that's been around in the game, you know. Great Plateau Tower. They're great, now how am I gonna get down from here? Watch out, don't get that stuff in your eyes. Oh, a piece of a map. You've waited 100 years, you can wait a little bit longer. Yeah, yeah. Always bossing me around. Follow the Sheikah Slate. Now where do you want me to go? Oh, I just completed the Sheikah Slate, that's right. Okay, so now I gotta find my way down. And I can't just jump off. So, we're gonna have to take it a little bit of time. Oh, this way. This way. This way. This way. This way. Can I survive this? Ouch. Took a heart. What? Hey, you fatso. just erupted and others across the land. Been dormant for a long time. Did anything occur? Odd occur while you were at the top of the tower? I can pick I heard a voice or nothing. I think I'll tell him nothing. You do not conceal the truth from me. Truth be told, I saw the whole thing unfold from afar. Why are you asking me, man? I did see you react as if you heard something coming from the direction of the castle. Huh? Hit the nail on the head, didn't I? Did you recognize the voice? I'm not telling you nothing, old man. Yeah, you do have your work to do to earn my trust. Don't look away from me. The castle, yes, I saw it. Calamity Ganon, 1 year, 100 years ago, the entity brought the kingdom of Hyrule to ruin. It just appeared and destroyed everything in its path. So many innocent lives were lost in its wake. For a century, the very symbol of our kingdom, Hyrule Castle, has managed to contain that evil, but just barely. There it festers, building its strength for the moment it will unleash its blight upon the land once again. It would appear the moment is fast approaching. What are you looking at me? Am I going to go to the castle? Yes, I'll say I will. You did, huh? You had a feeling? Surrounded by all sides with steep cliffs, no way down. If you would jump off, you'd die. Yeah, I know, duh. If I had a paraglider, yeah. Hand it over. Why not? But there's no such thing as a free item in this world, you know. Let's see now. How about I trade it for some treasure? Great. Yeah. How about I just do whatever you want? You can give me a glider. What? I already know. You're going to show me that thing over there. You want me to go inside it? Blah, blah, blah. I'm here, old man. What took you so long? Alright. So? Yeah, I saw it. You think there's treasure in there, do you? Uh-huh. Alrighty. But first, I'm gonna go kill these guys over here. Oh, if I can sneak over here without this guy seeing me. Right in the back. Alright. Let's sneak over here. Uh-oh. Somebody thought they saw me. How many arrows do I get? Oh, I had fire arrows, too. So, that means I can hit... Oh, do they have TNT over here? No, they don't. But I guess I could set them on fire, I guess. Oh, crap. I set the whole thing on fire. Great. And I just wasted one. Oh no! Alright, we gotta regroup here. And let's eat something. Yeah, you go right there. You gonna come get me or what? Oh, you're gonna try and shoot me, huh? I see how it is. Here, taste my vocal flow. More presents for me? It's so nice. Oh, I think I can cook something there. Maybe I'll cook that fish. Another sword, thank you very much. Alright, let's cook. I don't have much, but let's do some couple mushrooms and a fish. Oh, yeah, just throw it all over the fuse. Alright. If Fish and mushroom skewer. Alrighty, what else do I got? Yeah, let's do a couple of mushrooms and the Hyrule herb. Steamed mushrooms. And let's just do the rest of the mushrooms. And a mushroom skewer. Alright. There could be some stuff in here, so let's use the axe. That'll cut through that pretty good. Alright, I got some apples. Ooh, a club. Wait a minute. Let me see here. Get rid of the branch. Pick that up. Got some good stuff here. And these guys were hogging it all to themselves. Maybe I'll do some baked apples. I think, I can't remember if they're baked, if they're cooked. Let me see, let me try one. Or if I just throw them in the fire, I can't remember. Or maybe both. Oh, see, it comes out as simmered fruit. But if I just take a couple apples and put them like right there. Well, I don't think it's close enough. Alright, let me try again. No. Yeah, there we go. Baked apple. Direct heat has softened and sweetened this apple. Eat it to restore 3/4 of a heart. And you, it didn't get close enough to the fire, so. Alright. Let's see here. We'll go ahead and stop here. This first video takes a little longer because of, you know, the whole setup process of establishing what's going on, talking to the old man and doing all these other things. So get my stamina back. On the next episode, I will go into that first shrine. And we'll see what kind of treasure awaits me there. Yep, that's the shrine. And we'll see you on the next episode. Thanks for watching.